Shoppers looking to get away from the hustle and bustle of the big malls have been hitting smaller shops on the Monterey Peninsula, and they're also offering deep discounts to get customers in the door. Action News reporter Robbie Kapoor is live in Monterey with that story for us. Robbie?
Well, Dan, the low in the economy is extremely taxing on local business owners who are fending off this recession by themselves.
People are afraid to spend, you know. They just don't know where the economy's going right now.
It's been the worst holiday season on record for Marianne and Jeff Schumacher, owners of a Pacific Grove jewelry store off of Lighthouse Avenue.
It actually started in probably September is where we first noticed the drop. And we were prepared for a slower season.
They've been in the jewelry business for more than 30 years. But like many established small business owners, their financial health is uncertain.
Now, there are businesses that are recession-proof, that are doing, you know, 10-15% better than last year. But for the most part, I think everybody's down.
Gail Abelow's quilting shop is one of the exceptions. She's found this financial downturn has brought people back to simple pleasures.
It's that cocooning thing that you hear so much about, you know, people staying home, doing things. And really the act of creating and making something is a very positive experience.
The higher the priced item, the longer you can plan on holding on to it.
The Schumachers are not content waiting for the economy to turn around. They recently refurbished their store, lowered their prices sharply, and say they owe it to their local clients to carry on.
Now that's what keeps us going too, because we know that we have people here that do support us, and that makes it wonderful. This is our life. You know, this is what we do.
Local shopkeepers are really having to tighten their belts to stay afloat. Some of them are even offering better deals than advertised to their mainstay customers in appreciation for their support. Dan?
All right. Thanks very much, Robbie.